I have cerebral palsy. So that's something that I was born with. I've used a wheelchair since I was probably about 6. This building is definitely the most accessible building I've ever lived in, honestly. My parents would always make sure that our houses at least, you know, had, for example, a bathroom that I could make use of, and obviously my bedroom, and in general, make sure I could get around the house. But for example, I remember being really, really glad that when I first toured this apartment, I noticed that the kitchen is wheelchair accessible, because every other place I've lived, even if it was, you know, moderately wheelchair accessible, has never had a kitchen that I could make full use of. And it's probably my favorite thing about living in this building is the fact that I can fully use the kitchen, and the bathroom's pretty awesome too. I can actually turn all the way around. Oh, sorry, I'm studying elementary education. It's always been a dream of mine to teach. So hopefully soon, I'm about halfway through with that program. Maverick loves kids, so I'm sure that'll be a huge draw for the children. Hey, look what the dog is doing, guys.